Thank you, Scott. Appreciate that. Boy, happy St. Jude Day. It is the Dream Home Giveaway Day. We're so excited about it. I'm here with Paige and Suzanne, and boy, what a great day it's going to be. Paige from St. Jude, good morning. You've been with us. You're going to be involved with this Dream Home Giveaway. St. Jude, what a great organization it is. They do so much for children, and you got to be so excited about giving away this home today.
So excited. On behalf of St. Jude, we are so excited to give away this home.
What's the best part when you have this and knowing that that money is going to help those children?
The fact that no child at St. Jude will ever receive a bill for treatment, travel, housing, or food, because we firmly believe that all a family should worry about is helping their child live.
I saw that poster, which said exactly that. I said, that's the message. That's why we do this. That's why we're here. And we're so excited to have you here. Thank you. I'm going to toss it over to Christy. She's with Greg from Inner Circle Advisors. Talk about the actual ticket portion of this and what we're doing with that.
I'm with the very important people, right? I got Ben Armstrong, my bodyguard. No, he's actually helping spin the wheel.
Right.
So, Greg, talk about the ticket process so everybody knows this is legit.
I'm Greg Hostelli. I'm a CPA with Inner Circle Advisors, the independent accounting firm for the Cleveland St. Jude Dream Home Giveaway. And I confirm that we have verified and counted 20,000 tickets that are now in this barrel that we'll be drawing from all morning.
Okay, so we did that a couple days ago. Now we've loaded it. All tickets are inside. You will be pulling the names all morning long.
Ben and I will be spinning this drum all morning long. And
I'm glad you hired help for that, because this thing is heavy.
So am I.
Yeah. Greg's like 6 years. I finally get help. All right, are we ready?
We're ready.
Okay.
Let's do the first prize. Suzanne Cortez is here from Brizo to talk about the Great Faucet. You guys are a national sponsor, too. It's not just here in Cleveland. It's all across the country when you do the Dream Home giveaways.
Correct. Every St. Jude Dream Home in the nation gets Brizo faucets at no charge.
And what is the winner going to get today?
The winner is going to get the Arteso Kitchen Faucet, which is a smart touch product. Mm-hmm. Touch it on, touch it off. And a matching soap dispenser.
It's so cool. The people that went through the house and toured love that aspect of just being able to touch. It's such a cool technology.
Yes, it is. Yeah. People absolutely love it, and it makes your life so much easier in the kitchen.
You can even do a little arm. You don't have to do
elbow,
a finger.
Arm. Yeah. If you have chicken hands, you can touch it with your elbow, whatever you need to do.
That's great. Egg. All right, Suzanne, great. Let's toss it over to Greg and Ben. We're going to spin that drum and draw a winner. Go ahead, guys. See, that's why we had to have two people this year.
And there you go, Ben.
It gets tiring to do that. It's such a heavy barrel. Well, when you sell 20,000 tickets,
You
know,
you gotta have
a big barrel. That's right.
All right, here we go, Greg.
So this is for that Brizo Arteso faucet, part of that national sponsor that we have. Greg's gonna reach in, draw a name, get ready. Our first prize of the morning.
Here we go. It comes from Willoughby, and the winner is Carly Ungrady. Carly Ungrady from Willoughby. Congratulations.
Congrats.
Now, the person I give this to make sure they, okay.
We make it official.
Off to the side.
We give it to Grace. We make sure it hands off. And then don't forget the other prizes that we have will go back in the barrel later on to win the big three. So you still have a chance to win. Coming up, we are going to get a check on your top stories, and we're going to have a much more coming up.
Plus, remembering a fallen mentor police officer, how a tribute to the veteran police officer continues to grow this morning.
Yeah, also, new photos have been released from that deadly hit and run. Authorities asking for your help to track down the killer. Much more Fox 8 News in the morning when we come back.